All right, starting recording. So we got a good break there. I was able to calm down my nerves a little bit. Oh, good. What's happening? So this is actually going to be a first for a lot, for a bit. Well, it, what am I trying to say? It's been a while since we've done something like this, but this map is called Fever Dream V2 by VR Mod 11. And the reason that I'm mentioning this is going to be, it's been a while since we did this is a large map. So this is 32 max size, and we're actually going to squeeze everybody into the one map. So, I don't know how it's going to turn out when there's a lot of people, especially when you got comic like that, super big. It might not be as scary, we might miss some jump scares, but you know what? I think that's okay. I could use a break, honestly. This was an older VRChat map, to my understanding, and actually I found out about it because VRChat during Halloween had posted a tweet saying, post in the comments your favorite horror map, and somebody had mentioned this one, saying it's been a really long time, but they remember this one being really scary, so we'll see how it goes. Might be cursed. But it looks like it's a Disney kind of whatever. And also, there's a lot of people, so I'm dropping frames, but we should be okay. Anyways, welcome to Mickey's World. Greetings. For those of you who don't want to play, I'm going to also lower that a little bit, because I want to be able to hear the map. Greetings. For those of you who don't want to pay to get into Disneyland, this is a secret. There is a secret entrance to get inside. Make sure you turn up your game volume so you can listen to me. Haha. I don't know what that was. Don't worry. Don't worry about it.
Your frame rate and performance.
I'm dying frame rate wise. You have money.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the best performance. Somewhere over.
Where's Ninja on this? Ninja's just sitting in the chair. Okay, but we've got everyone here. So we got Kaz, Mao, Lemur, Anya, Raujin, Hollow, Glue, Sky, Sonic, AFK, Ninja, Comic. Yeah, everyone. Everyone's here. The whole gang's here. I can't jump.
Oh, I'm hungry. Adjust
myself. Actually, where's Yum? I thought Yum was here.
Greetings,
so if you don't want to pay,
Turn up the game volume so you have no ears later.
Yep, sounds good.
Turn up the game volume so you
can. Yeah, I went to the Banjo Tooie World briefly. It's like kind of partially done.
You here to welcome us?
Oh, I.
Welcome.
I just went through a bunch of like Nintendo 64 maps so much because I was just like, I don't want to do that.
Congratulations,
you did your job.
Weird gold
yeah.
Thank
you. It's like kind of working up.
Oh no, did I just see. I just saw Comic Gun. Oh, there's Yum. Alright, okay, you go in first.
Everybody's loaded in. I think we bounced to get moving.
Well, okay, I'm okay. Go ahead, water.
No, it's okay. It's just the beginning of the map. It can't be scary yet, right? They're gonna slowly build into it.
Is it turning daytime for you?
No.
It's getting brighter. It was nighttime earlier.
Yeah, I got. See, wait. For me, oh, never mind.
Are you looking outside of your headset?
It's when you glitch. Yeah.
All right. There's a menacing chicken.
Chimkin,
yeah. Welcome to Disneyland. Welcome to Disney. Ah. Oh, I'm getting caught against the wall. Who's this?
It's a funny toy, though. Grab a cube. It gives you powers.
Are you just standing on it? Are you standing on the cube? Oh, God, you're right. Okay. What do you mean? This is Disney. Does that move you? Oh, okay. You can collide with these yourself. Is that AFK? Is that AFK? It is. I think I'm more scared at the fact that these photos probably came from somewhere. Like somebody actually made this outfit at some point. Donald's not looking too great. We a circus act? Why is Woody here? And why is he looking at me like that? Dive, wee! I don't think we're in Disney anymore. Oh, I can't jump. It's Mickey and... Yeah. What's that picture? Is that Harry Potter? I think it's Harry Potter, right? In a ride? Yeah, it's one of the roller coaster rides, I think. Yeah. You're probably flying on a broom. Oh, I can't pick it up. Ooh, this picture is... okay. Mickey's got a gun. It's so loud. Oh, God. Okay, I need to lower the volume. 40%. Oh, okay. So we're back to the cursed map concept. I see. America. They're just carrying his face. Why is there like an outline here? Is that the glove? Clover or something? Yeah, Clover. want to go back. Are we not TPing together? Don't tell me this map separates people too. Somebody? Can't tell if someone else is triggering it or... I think someone's also triggering scares. Alright, I'm going through. Free KFC, gimme. Clown me in. I'm falling. Interesting.
I don't want to do this shit. Oh,
God. I lost some people and I found other people. Okay. Oh, no, I found comic. What the heck is this picture? Bad that things happen to those who wait. Careful, avoid being seen by her. Find a way out before it's too late. Okay. Oh, there's a screenshot. I'm following you, comic. Don't lead me astray. You're dead, try again. Okay, watch out for the clown, he bites, return. Okay. I should have known. Don't run into it. So far, they are just PNGs. That's okay. I saw something. Something moves over here. There's a clown. That I want to. Oh.
Eh?
Huh? Alright, yum, I'm following you.
Okay.
I believe in you.
Think the head.
Huh? It wasn't the head. I made it to the clown. Yeah.
And then somehow juke this guy.
This person doesn't.
Oh, that's what's happening.
I don't think they get. There's a clown up ahead. Oh, yeah. I can't avoid the clown. Okay. Is the jump scare sound playing whenever people die? Because it's like global.
Yes, it's global.
Okay, I thought it was somebody trolling the, like a button that creates a jump scare sound. Maybe you go back around? Oh, or you go, you follow Rajan, okay. Oh god, I can't see. Oh, nice.
It is my pleasure.
Yum didn't make it.
To introduce to you today, Donald Duck.
That's what I'm saying.
Donald Duck. These, okay, these sounds feel like it's comic American making the sounds.
Yeah.
Not that one. the dongle sound and the other sounds.
Oh my gosh.
So we don't know if this is actually
the Sun Baby.
Sun Baby.
Do you still have one of the? You still have one of the blocks, don't you?
I have two. I have a two.
Just in fear. Just in case you lost one.
Wait, do I have a Xenomorph still?
Why? Why? Not you two.
Everyone has to have a Xenomorph.
Oh my god.
Wait, is that gonna
nobody's safe in these maps.
It is my pleasure.
Oh.
It is my pleasure. It is my pleasure.
It is my pleasure.
It is. It is.
You did it. It is your pleasure. Donald Duck. Yeah, pretty accurate.
Helicopter.
Yeah.
Donald Duck.
Yes, sir.
I didn't see anyone else over there when I died, so.
I'm not even sure. I don't know how many people are running.
I was with people before. People
taking medicine and discussing payday, so.
I was with Glue and Sky before, but then. They didn't make it past the Angels, the Eagles.
I don't see anyone else on the player camera.
I think so.
Okay. Yeah, we can continue forward. It's okay.
Keep on going.
All right, let's proceed.
Let's go, gang. Let's go look for clues. The Sun Baby, yay!
Left or straight?
At least this stuff is happy. This stuff is not happy. This stuff is not happy. I take back everything I said. Okay, that's comic. That yeah, surely that's not part of the map. What the heck is that?
That was just the sound from Portal 2 where Glass tries to jump scare you. Oh my gosh.
Is that?
Oh,
that's
what that's their souls.
Yeah, it's Call of Duty Zombies.
Yeah.
With all the meme songs, I can't. Oh god.
Oh, that's kind of scary.
What the
I actually kind of like that. It's kind of cool.
Ooh.
Why is
pushy region?
I can never tell if, like.
I can't tell, like, if, like, Comic is playing.
Yeah, yeah. Or if it's the map. You know what, Comic, did you make this map or something? Oh, goodbye! That was so good to watch.
That was a big, big pick.
Alright. Okay. I thought Comic got stuck. I'm coming, Mickey. Oh. Okay.
Oh no, guys, it's the Heartless.
Okay, that was you, not the map. That was just impeccable timing.
Alright, Funny Maze 2, let's go.
There's an arrow that way. Oh,
yeah, right,
I feel like feel like that's death, right? Surely.
Yeah. Probably, but hey, you know.
Okay. It was death. Oh. Okay. Make the next left turn. Follow the arrow on your left. Oh, okay. bum 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 bum. Oh, I'm sinking through the there's no collider. Oh god. Was this a Squid Game thing?
Sure is using a lot of banjo music.
Yeah. Sounds like.
Yeah, let's go to the banjo maps.
Oh no! I lost my pumpkin!
What? Not your pumpkin. Do not go to the same picture more than once. The game will break and you'll be trapped.
Do not go to the same picture more than once. So let's just all do them in
order. The game will break. Wait, Roger, don't.
Okay. Yeah, I think we just do an order then, right?
That's like if in Mario, it's like, don't break the left block.
Order is
the game
easiest,
will break.
I guess.
Yeah, I think so. It's gonna just be the last one.
Wow.
We did it.
Someone go left again? Someone test it out?
No.
I'm gonna go left now.
I'm gonna do the right one. Whoa, we did it! The old man is snoring.
Boring.
I don't actually know the lyrics. In the morning, it's raining, it's pouring. The old man is snoring. He went to bed and something
okay, so
woke up in
that was longer.
The morning.
Got it.
Yeah, I got trolled. I thought that was the answer. I thought we did it. What?
Oh, my eyes.
Where did they pull this? Where did they pull this scream from? The fire.
I don't think this is the
right one. Do 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 do.
All right, I forgot.
All right, not that way.
You okay? It's not okay. What does that sound? What?
Slapping sound.
Right.
What?
The slam sound went right when I hit the door, so I thought.
We died again. So
God,
sad.
It really likes when you look back that way.
The bad part is, I really want to go back through that door.
Alright, now,
this
left side.
Ah! Okay, well, that was a quick, ending.
Okay.
Right up my butt.
Ouch.
Number six.
Number six. Another Mickey Mouse. Pure darkness. And I'm falling. You clown. Okay. I heard.
Why is there a child?
Yeah, I heard giggling.
There's a child in my ears now.
That's not a child. These don't count as pictures, do they? Probably not. Okay.
No, okay, thank goodness.
Alright.
That's not a child. Oh, okay.
Why, hello there.
We lost.
I didn't even get jump scared by anything.
Looking at the mannequin.
I didn't get juggernaut quick enough. We just died.
Challenge. Oh.
Oh. Oh. You were just meant to keep walking forward, I guess. I didn't get to see all the pictures.
I was just chilling.
What is happening?
What? Oh, okay, I guess that was just an extended ending.
Did we just get debated?
Yeah, we fell and then we didn't fall and then we fell again.
What a loop. Alright, well, I guess we go right.
Yeah. Who are these people?
Harry Potter.
It's just Harry Potter cosplay.
Come on, Harry, get your trunk.
Huh? We're just in someone's attic. Someone's just living in the attic like that.
Don't use the
so loud.
Diablos is in the attic again.
How do I know that wasn't comic? This house is huge.
This is a big house. Hold on.
Oh, there's eyes there. There's eyes over there. Okay. I don't want to touch the eyes.
Albus Dumbledore, who's that?
Hello. Oh.
You got a 3D on it.
Over there. I'm not gonna do it.
It is dark in here.
Alright, back.
Alright, let's go to.
I wake up and I see comic sitting in bed.
What? Oh. Gosh, now I got this little girl running in my ear
that
again.
Comic.
Oh, there's a bad guy up there.
Yeah, maybe we don't do that.
I can't see.
I can't either.
I can't. Where am I going?
Oh, this way?
Can't see. Whatever.
Follow my voice. Oh, yeah, no. Ooh, there was a box moving there.
I saw that.
Okay.
He's trying to be a little sneak.
Yeah.
Ah, there's another attic. I mean, another cellar.
Another attic.
Oh my gosh.
Descend.
Where the fuck am I?
Left to the death or right to the death?
Is there death on the right?
What?
Oh.
No, right.
Yeah, there's
is that
like
a picture?
Light-ish.
Oh, something just flashed.
Don't touch it.
I wouldn't go to the picture.
Okay, don't go to the picture. Noted.
Oh, the furnace.
Okay, there's fire. At least we'll stay nice and toasty.
Oh.
Oh,
What? Where are
God, that's so bright.
Flash rang out.
Radioactive land. Oh, it's the,
yeah,
the stairs.
Okay. Oh shit.
Oh, we
I feel
we
like
did it.
There was zero hesitation. There was zero hesitation at all whoever pulled that. No one even stopped to think to think that they'd be killing Mickey.
It's like fire can.
Okay. There's like a big moral dilemma where he's like, "Well, Mickey, not
children." Yeah, basically.
Oh, no, this is how it
play sadness and sorrow.
No, what have we done?
No.
What have we done?
Oh no.
I am so sorry.
Not the crying kid.
A flower.
A picture of flower.
And just some random
kid. You have to grow up sometime, sport.
He's not even
the point of life anymore.
Not even affiliated with Disney.
Sadman.exe.
Oh, Mickey Mouse. Pay your respects.
Now we travel back to the past.
Oh, we're entering zombies again. We got eaten. Oh. Hello.
Realize a low poly model.
Don't do him like.
You will live.
Going a different direction. Oh shit.
What do you think was gonna happen?
Look, I just saw you starting to squat down on him.
More pictures.
Okay, bro.
Oh, another hallway.
Oh, who's this kid now?
Oh,
he's Mickey Mouse now.
We need to revive Mickey for the kid.
Is that not done yet?
Oh, Kaz. Oh.
Where the fuck did you come from, Kaz?
Kaz speedran.
Oh, no.
Oh yeah, the pirate.
There's a Shrek over there. That's DreamWorks.
Oh, God.
Graphical
what the
heck?
No, no. Oh, hello. How'd you guys make it? I thought I was ahead of you guys. I lost you guys at the KFC. And then I was waiting for a little bit and I didn't see you guys pop out, so I just moved on.
We've just come out here, like, Sky is playing VCAT music, and there's just like, I don't know what the hell is going on over there.
Oh, really? What was the Easter? I guess it was in the Eagle Room. You missed all the jump scares, Blue! What the heck?
What's the Easter?
There was a bunch of jump scares.
That just seemed like a normal part of the map.
That's pretty cool, though, that there's... That is pretty cool, though, that there's Easter eggs.
We went through the entire... We...
Like, Glue, we disappointed so many children.
It's true, we did. There was actually story behind this map.
Yeah.
Well written.
So the part with the eagle man, that was a shortcut or something?
I guess so. It'll fly you to the end if you just trust in the eagle.
Huh.
It's like Nickelodeon the savior or something. Is there a message here? I don't know. Anyways, I think I'll probably end off the recording because it looks like this is the end of the map. Not everyone seemed to go through it, but that's fine. That's the lyrics.
Else?
It's raining, it's pouring, the old man is snoring. He went to bed and bumped his head, couldn't get up in the morning. That could be a good horror, like... song thing in addition to the Silent Night,
because I know Shower's royalty free.
Yes, probably we'll end off the video here.
There's like
you're playing it right now.
Shortcut if you wait is on it.
Now this is the vacation I need.
So yes, this map was Fever Dream V2 by VR Mod 11.
Yeah, there are a few audio bugs.
Honestly. You know, I'm going to be completely honest, I didn't mind it. I thought it was actually not bad. It was a good mix between, like, horror map and then, like, a trolling map. And although it's a little bit janky, considering this was made a while ago.
See you guys around. It was fun.
Hey, take care, y'all.
Bye-bye. Thank you for joining.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, this map was made in 2018.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, so considering it's a 2018 map, this is actually a pretty good map, in my opinion.
I mean, that's why the SDK looks like that, yes.
Yeah. A lot of things that happen. There's Easter eggs. There's some semblance of a story, I guess, if you want to make it, if you want to make their one. Oh, you think if you ran into the Shrek poster?
Yeah.
Yeah, seems like there's some sort of story. Again, I think just... Honestly, good balance, I think, between horror and not and troll. There were moments where you would, like, sit there and take the map not seriously, and then a split second later, you're like, wait, it's kind of scary, actually. So.
He's like,
But yeah, I'll end off the recording here. Feel free to check out yourself. Honestly, I feel like I didn't, like... look around as much as I could have. I think if you jump around different areas, maybe you'll hit more Easter eggs or something like that. So, yeah, would recommend checking it out. anyways, I will end the video here. I don't actually know if we're going to be doing another one, so I did have one other one lined up. Oh, no, sorry, no, just kidding. We're going to do Static 2, so we are going to do one more, and then the one after that, I'm not sure if we'll do or not, but and the recording here should be one more, at least, minimum. So check out that video. Bye! Boop. Oh.